Ctrl+C and Ctrl+V not working on Windows? Here are 7 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. We often need to use the copy-paste command while working on our computer, and it's really annoying when the keyboard shortcuts Ctrl+C and Ctrl+V are not working. This bug can be caused by various factors, and here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is restart your PC. If there is a temporary glitch on your PC, restarting would certainly help. Restarting a computer helps resolve temporary bugs and issues such as keyboard issues. It actually resets any code working improperly and gets back the proper and smooth functioning of your PC. If the problem still persists and Ctrl+C and Ctrl+V are still not working, check the next fix. Method 2. Sometimes the keyboard is faulty and some of its keys stop working. Change the keyboard and see if the keys are now working. If the keys are working with the new keyboard, it means that your keyboard is faulty. It could either be the entire keyboard or just the particular keys. Possibly, the control key on your keyboard is not working. If the control key is still not working, congratulations, your keyboard is not faulty. Method 3. The next thing you can do is run the keyboard troubleshooter. Open the Windows search box and type keyboard problem. Open the Find and Fix keyboard problems. Click on Advanced and check the box saying Apply repairs automatically and click on Next. Follow the wizard and see if there is any problem with your keyboard. This troubleshooter will check if there is an issue with your keyboard drivers or if any update is required. Check if the Ctrl+C and Ctrl+V are now working or not. Method 4. Another thing you can do is reinstall the keyboard driver. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Keyboards and right-click on the keyboard driver. Select the Uninstall Device option. Follow the on-screen prompts and after it is uninstalled, restart your PC. The restart will automatically install the keyboard driver. Method 5. If you have recently installed any programs on your PC, check if they brought any bugs along or maybe some of its settings are creating this issue with your keyboard shortcuts. If the program you have installed is not important, try uninstalling it and see if it helps. Method 6. Another thing you can try is to reset keyboard settings. Press Windows+I keys to launch the Settings app. Select Time and Language from the left side. On the Time and Language Settings page, click on the Language and Region tab. You will see all your added languages in the Language section. To reset your keyboard with your preferred language, move it to the first position. For this, click on the 3 horizontal dots and select Move Up. Alternatively, place your cursor over the pair of 3 vertical dots just before the language and move it to the first position. If your preferred language is already at the top position, first move it down and then move it up again. This will reset your keyboard settings to default in Windows 11. Method 7. If you're facing this issue on command prompt, ensure that Control key shortcuts option is enabled. Type CMD and run command prompt as an administrator. Right-click on the tile bar and select Properties. Ensure that Enable Control key shortcuts is selected. Click on OK and exit. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.